name's Aditya, and I'm doing the propeller propulsion. On the top, I have the propeller, and then I have the wings up here, and then the rudder and the stabilizer. I use basalt wood for the entire plane, and I use birthday tissue paper or something for the wings and the rudder and the stabilizer. I used a pin down here. I put a pin down here to connect to the rubber band. And I put electric tape to hold these sticks that hold the wings in place, because electric tape's really strong. So I'm gonna attach the rubber band. So you just place it up on the top, goes on this hook up here. Like that. And then the bottom goes on the pin. Like that. So now I twist it up and I let it fly. Okay, that's 150 times. Now, this is attempt one.
चौक से मार्क करो, वहां से फिर से चालू करो. That is
141.
That is 141 inches plus 300, so that's 440 inches.
441 inches.
So the first fly time was 3 seconds and 3.19 seconds.
And 400.
1.
And it went how many seconds? 3.19. Damn it.
You okay?
Okay, it's 159. Or is it still a couple more?
That's okay.
Thank you.
you have to mark it here. Oh. This is your 300 mark.
What the hell is
move that tape here. That's 4.33. Okay, take your plane.